So, I ask to be committed to the hospice in Saint-Rémy en Provence, a home for the insane, committed voluntarily. And I panted. I kept panting, like a panting engine. I felt I couldn't stop, I couldn't stop. I never took a break. So I worked flat out, like a bricklayer. I worked hard.
Dear Theo, the work is going very well. I'm struggling with a picture I started a few days before my illness. A reaper. The study is all yellow, extremely thickly painted. But the subject was beautiful and simple. I see in him the image of death. But there's no sadness in this death. It takes place in broad daylight, with the sun flooding everything in the light of pure gold.
And I kept myself in the asylum for a whole year. Why? I stayed in the hospital because it's cheaper than living in a hotel. And they left me in peace there. I could go out when I wanted, so I could paint. Sometimes the pictures came to me naturally, like in a dream. But sometimes it was terribly laborious. As hard as searching for a diamond or a pearl. The olive trees, for example. I was struggling to capture them. They were silver, sometimes with more blue in them, sometimes greenish or bronze. It's difficult. Terribly difficult.